Trick or treat, everyone! What's on the Halloween menu today? Candy corn mousse! There's no better way to celebrate fall and Halloween than with the candy of the season, candy corn! This candy corn themed parfait is triple layered with vanilla mousse, pumpkin spice pudding, and a yummy swirl of whipped cream all in your own personal jar. You need to have this sweet combination as a Halloween party treat, so be sure to keep on watching! This first layer has pumpkin spice and everything nice. I have one pack of instant vanilla pudding mix that I'm beating with 1 cup of milk until thoroughly combined. This recipe is so simple and delicious, you're going to love it. Next, I'm adding 1 cup of cold canned pumpkin and 1 teaspoon of pumpkin pie spice. Using cold pumpkin is essential because it's less liquidy and thickens up a lot better. After mixing that in, I'm using 12 drops of orange gel-based food coloring. Gel is the key to achieving a vibrant color. I will be sure to link this in the description box if you need. This is all set to chill for an hour while we prepare our vanilla mousse. This is another pack of instant vanilla pudding mix and 1 cup of milk, in addition to 1/2 tablespoon of clear vanilla extracts and 12 drops of yellow gel food coloring. 12 is our magic number today. And guys, if you haven't already, join the party and subscribe. This whole month, it's Halloween on my channel and you don't want to miss out. After giving everything a thorough mix, I'm beating 1 cup of heavy cream in a separate bowl until stiff peaks begin to form. It's going to take a little bit of muscle, but it will look just like this. And start folding that in a little at a time into the vanilla pudding mixture, just enough to incorporate it without deflating the cream for that moussey texture. Let that chill with the pumpkin while we make our whipped cream topping. Here is 1 cup of heavy cream and 2 tablespoons of powdered sugar with 1/2 tablespoon of clear vanilla. Went a little heavy on that, but it's okay. And 2 tablespoons of piping gel. Once you start seeing those stiff peaks, put that in the fridge with the other layers, but first drop a spider in there. All jokes aside, the fun part is the decorating. I'm using these little 4-ounce mason jars and keeping some Q-tips handy, along with a paper towel or napkin to wipe off your pastry bag in between. First, I'm piping the yellow out of a pastry bag without a tip using medium pressure. My number one trick to you is to constantly move with the bag and tap lightly to push the mousse around. And don't forget to fill the center. To clean up any smears, go in there with your Q-tip if needed. Once the jar is about 1/3 full, repeat the same technique with the pumpkin, being careful not to disrupt the bottom layer. As you can see, it's starting to look like a candy corn. Last but not least, I'm piping the whipped cream with a 1-end tip all around the rim and finishing off with a big swirl on top. Don't forget your favorite sprinkles. I'm using these iridescent nonpareils, which would look super festive on your Halloween table and too good to pass up this dessert. Comment down below if you'd like to see a video on these witch's finger cookies. And thank you for watching. I'll see you next week for more Halloween treats.